Give it up! Britain, and for the first time in their lives, three people met.